But Vercel really have no interest in every communication I've had with them. They have no interest in owning or controlling Nuxt. The whole thing is that they want us to be independent. They want us to be free to do what we're doing. And to be perfectly blunt, I wouldn't be doing this or part of this if that weren't the case. But yes, I mean, it's been really remarkable actually to chat with people in leadership at Vercel and just talk about the vision that they have and the reason they want to bring Nuxt on board. And a lot of it is because they want it to be independent. They want us to keep pursuing the vision that we've put out there, which I've got to say is really nice. It's one, it's a real vindication of that vision that, you know, Sebastian, that I, that Puya, all of us on the core team, right? You know, I'm saying this, Alex, and you're like, we've had this conversation so many times that yeah. This is something we really believe in. And it's really nice to see a company as big as Vercel basically saying, like, we bet on that. We want that. So yeah, you can't acquire an open source project, not one like Nuxt, because we're a community project. So there's no way you can take project and take it away from its community or take it in a different direction. We would just fail. So no one wants that. The whole value in Nuxt is for it to be independent.